Welcome to MileIQ. This video will walk you through installing the app, creating an account, classifying drives, and creating a monthly report. To get started, first download and install MileIQ from your device's app store. Once installed, open the app. Enter the email address you'd like to use with MileIQ. Create a password for your account, then tap Sign Up. This will be the email that all reports and updates will be sent. For security purposes, you will need to verify your email address. Click or tap the verification link in your email inbox and a confirmation will appear. Once verified, head back to MileIQ to finish installation. The next few screens will request certain device permissions so MileIQ runs properly on your device. Location is required for MileIQ to automatically record your drives. Reminders are to help you classify when drives are fresh in your mind. Please allow these permissions on your device. These settings can always be adjusted later on. Now, we'll have Colette guide us through classifying and reporting.
Today, we're going to show you how to classify a ride. Once you've taken a drive, the drive card will show up in your MileIQ feed. You'll see the start and end location, the number of miles, and the potential dollars that it's worth. The primary classifications for a drive are business and personal. You swipe right for business and left for personal. So if you swipe left and hold, you can say charity expenses. You'll see it says add a purpose, and we can say customer visit. Once you've classified all of your rides, you can send yourself a report. And you're all done.
For more MileIQ information, please visit our Help Center and YouTube channel.